not for the front of my feet, but I'm saying it's for the cross of Christ.
Thank you. Chipping again. And pulling a little point to Justin. We actually received most of our learnings through poetry. Today we celebrate the writer Langston Hughes. James Mercer Langston Hughes was born February 1st, 1902, in Joplin, Missouri. Mr. Hughes was an American poet, social activist, novelist, playwright, and columnist. He was one of the earliest innovators of a 10 new literary art called jazz poetry. Mr. Hughes' most popular poem includes Dreams, Mother to Son, Democracy, Crawl, The Negro Mother, I Too, Life is Fine, and Dreams Deferred. Today, we will outline a few.
What happens to a dream deferred? Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun, or fester like a sword, and then run? Does it stink like rotten meat? Or core and sweet.
Take your time.
Like a syrup is sweet. What happens to a dream deferred? Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun, or fester like a sword, and then run? Does it stink like rotten meat, or crisp and sugar over, like a syrupy sweet? Maybe it just stays like a heavy load, or does it explode?
I am Langston Hughes.
seem like the sleepy Mr. Joseph immediately after worship secure your copy. The Ace Department will be traveling to G's Bend on Saturday, February 21st, 2015. The route will depart from the Mother Chapel at 7:30 a.m. Please see Ms. Linda Bowers for additional information. New Bethel Christian Church, the Disciples of Christ, 737 Old Temple Road, North Alabama, 6537-334-0097. Reverend Tommy Dean Chapel. Dean, praise be the Lord. Psalms 33:2. Welcome to our first traditional appreciation program, Sunday, March 29, 2015, at 2 o'clock p.m. Our choir, solos, praise dancers, musicians, and groups are invited to attend. Reverend Tommy Dean Chapel, Minister of Music, Brother Mario Prairie Center, drummer Sister Tashara Payne, Bible study prayer meeting will be held Wednesday night at 6 o'clock p.m. All members are expected to attend. Monthly members meeting will be held on the second Monday evening of each month at 6 o'clock p.m. All officers and members are expected to attend. The Christian Youth Choir will practice on Saturday at 10 o'clock a.m. The Youth Conference and Praise Team will be held February 14, 2015 at Lovett Canyon Junior College. The River District will host its Black History Month program on February 15, 2015, at 3 o'clock p.m. at Mount Zion Manual. Please see me for all of it. Local city directors for more information. The Christian Education Department will have issued its prayer meeting on Saturday, February 28, 2015, from 10 o'clock to 12 o'clock here at the Chapel. Do we have any business?
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
offer me burnt offerings and your grain offerings. I will not accept them, nor will I regard your sacrifices. Step away from me the noise of your song, for I will not hear the music of your string instruments. But let justice run down like water and righteousness like a mighty stream.